Good job. Well, this next speaker, there's no other way to introduce her but by the two names her mother called her. That was Gracia or Gracie. Friends, Senator Grace Paul Yamanzales.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Bago po ako mag-umpisa, before I give, I start my tribute to my mom. I would like to thank first the people who have helped us in the past years and also especially during the past days that we've gone through so much, especially what happened to my mom. First, I'd like to thank Dr. Daniel Lipayon, my cousin. My mom is very proud of him. And his wife, Dr. Judy. May kwento ako dyan. But of course, he didn't really know what to do for my mom. She kept what she felt almost a secret. Kasi she'll always say, masakit, masakit.